How do you send and withdraw from NC Wallet to ByBit? To send crypto out of NC Wallet, you click send. Suppose I want to send this USDT out of this place now. You click USDT. The first thing that you need to do is to discover which network will allow you to send this money out. So you click the network. As at the time of this video, I can use any of this network, but that depends on the limit that we go. So for instance, if I decide to try BNB, if I want to use Binance Smart Chain, you can see the maximum amount I can send using BNB is $10 and my money is just $9. Though I have 10 USDT, so we have to check and try other network. If I decide to use Polygon ERC20, I can only send $10. You can see the maximum amount I can send is this. So we come back to network. If you try Solana, you can see Solana is $10 too. That is the maximum and my maximum. So it depends on how much money you have on your wallet before you can choose the network. Let's see what Tom will give us. We also need $10 to use Tron. So it appears the only network I can use is Tron, TRC20. The maximum USDT I need is less than $4. The problem with this wallet is this. This is what I have, but I can't send more than this amount. For me to transfer successfully to ByBit, look at it. I did a transfer from another wallet to my NC wallet just to make the amount of money I have to complete, so I'll be able to transfer the whole of my funds out of this wallet. So we come back to wallet. If you come back to wallet with the money I've transferred, I now have over $10.07 inside the account. For me to send out this money to my ByBit account, you click send. Since this is what I want to send to ByBit, don't forget I'm sending from NC wallet to my ByBit account. So you tap here. So you can see send. This is my balance. Since I'm using BNB Smart Chain network, don't forget this is where you choose your network. I have to go and pick my wallet address from ByBit for BNB Smart Chain. This is my ByBit app. Don't forget to sign up to ByBit. Ask JOFA is my sign up bonus code. You'll be able to get $50 sign up bonus and you'll be able to get up to $30,000 in deposit welcome rewards. You click deposit to pick your BNB Smart Chain wallet address for USDT. You click deposit crypto. You search for USDT. This USDT. But this is where you choose the network. The network I'm using is Binance Smart Chain network. So this is it here. Binance Smart Chain network. You click here to copy the address. So this address is copy. So you go back to NC wallet. So this is my NC wallet. This is where you paste the USDT address under BNB Smart Chain network for ByBit as destination address. You paste it here. Then because I'm collecting all this money, you tap maximum. So if you want to write any note, I don't think it's compulsory, you tap send. You can see please review and confirm your withdrawal. This way I'm sending the money to. The network I'm using is BNB Smart Chain network. This is the amount I'm sending in USDT. This is the network fee is zero because this platform promised that they will not charge anything, and the total amount I'm sending is this. So if I'm okay, I will click send. I will authenticate this transaction so it can go. It's authenticated and this amount has been sent. Look at it, sent successfully. So we go to ByBit to go and find out if the money is in ByBit. This is my ByBit app. We click asset. You have one deposit request pending confirmation. So the money is coming into ByBit. You can tap home. The money will soon show up. Look at it. Deposit confirmed. So I want to see if the exact amount came in. So the deposit has been confirmed. Let's come to asset. You can see I now have 24 USDT. If you click asset, look at the money is here. So I've successfully transferred from my NC wallet to my ByBit exchange account. It has been deducted and now I have just $1.75. You can now withdraw NC wallet to either your ByBit, Binance, Bitget or Mesk. It's all the same process. Thank you.